हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम वंस अगेन टू आवर चैनल माय टेंपल ट्रिप्स। फ्रेंड्स, टुडे आई विल टेक यू टू अ वेरी फेमस टेंपल इन बैंगलोर, लोकेटेड इन बैंगलोर साउथ। द टेंपल इज नोन एज राजा राजेश्वरी टेंपल। इट इज लोकेटेड इन राजा राजेश्वरी नगर इन बैंगलोर साउथ। इट इज ऑन बैंगलोर मैसूर हाईवे। इट इज वन ऑफ द मोस्ट वेल नोन, पॉपुलर एंड इम्पॉर्टेंट टेम्पल्स इन बेंगलुरु। इट्स वन ऑफ द ओल्डेस्ट टेम्पल इन बेंगलुरु। बेंगलुरु इज नोन एज आईटी हब ऑफ इंडिया। इन फैक्ट इट इज नोन एज आईटी, वन ऑफ द आईटी हब्स ऑफ द वर्ल्ड। बट बेंगलोर इज नॉट जस्ट आईटी। देर आर लॉट्स एंड लॉट्स ऑफ थिंग्स टू डू इन बेंगलोर एंड लॉट्स ऑफ थिंग्स टू एक्सप्लोर इन बेंगलोर, इंक्लूडिंग रिलीजियस प्लेसेस। देर आर लॉट ऑफ टेम्पल्स विच आर सो सो इम्पॉर्टेंट फॉर सिटीज कल्चर, फॉर आवर कल्चर, फॉर द स्टेट, फॉर द कंट्री। दीज आर द टेम्पल्स विच आर वेरी ओल्ड एंड आर ऑफ ग्रेट हिस्टोरिकल एंड रिलीजियस इम्पॉर्टेंस। सो बेंगलोर इज अ प्लेस वेर यूल फाइंड एवरीथिंग फ्रॉम द लेटेस्ट इन आई टी टू दीज ओल्ड हिस्टोरिकल टेम्पल्स। श्री राजा राजेश्वरी टेम्पल इन राजा राजेश्वरी नगर इज ऑल्सो वन ऑफ सच टेम्पल्स। आर आर नगर और राजा राजेश्वरी नगर एज इट इज नोन एज इज वन ऑफ द फेमस लोकेलिटीज इन बैंगलोर। इट हैज लॉट ऑफ एजुकेशनल इंस्टीट्यूशंस, देर इज अ टेक पार्क देयर एंड देन दिस टेम्पल। एंड द लोकेलिटी इट सेल्फ डिराइव्स इट्स नेम फ्रॉम दिस टेम्पल, श्री राजा राजेश्वरी टेम्पल बिल्ड बाई कैलाश आश्रम संस्था। Over the year, this temple has gained a lot of popularity in Bangalore and it is one of the most beautiful temples in Bangalore. The temple is open throughout the week from 6 a.m. to 12:30 or 1 p.m. and then again in the evening from 4 p.m. to 8:30 or 9 or so. So if you are in town, if you are visiting Bangalore, this temple can be a very good visit. It should be part of your itinerary. And you can ask anyone and they will be able to tell you where Raja Rajeshwari Nagar is. It's one of the most famous localities. And this temple is near Gopalan Arcade Mall on the Mysore Road. If you are living within Bangalore, I think that you must visit this temple. The temple has all the facilities. You have a footwear stand inside the temple. You have a prasadam shop inside the temple. There is a free parking space outside the temple, but it can be an issue sometimes, because generally this is a very popular temple and you will find a lot of people visiting the temple. So you might find that the parking space is not available once you reach there. So it is advisable that you go early in the morning so that you are able to do the darshan without much hassles. There is a bookstore also near the temple. Another good thing about this temple is that you can also visit some more places near the temple. For example, there is a Nimishamba temple which is near this temple, which is in Kerala style of architecture, and it's a goddess temple around 2 kilometers from Raja Rajeshwari temple. Then you have Dwadash Jyotirlinga temple. This is again a very good temple seen from the Bangalore Mysore highway. It's a very famous temple in Bangalore. You can visit Gopalan Arcade Mall, you can go to Omkar Hills, you can also go to Sringari Shanmukha temple on top of a small hill near Raja Rajeshwari temple. So friends, don't miss out, do visit this temple whenever you find time. It is a very very good temple, very very nice temple, very important temple of the region. And of course you have Gopalan Arcade Mall there. You can visit the mall as well, you can club the mall and the temple visit together, you can have some good food in the mall. And then it's a RR Nagar by itself is a known locality. You have lot of good restaurants there. So definitely it will be a nice one day trip, half a day trip, if you want to visit this temple in this locality. So this was a quick information about this temple, friends. Hope you like this information. If you are in Bangalore, do visit this temple and also do visit some of the other videos which we have for the temples within Bangalore and around Bangalore. Have a nice darshan. Goodbye, friends. See you in the next video. Bye bye.